You know what? I'll bet that if I hold on to this string, I could even do a, say a somersault, and nothing would happen to the balloon. Ha, watch this. On the other hand,